Hi, Nick from Pomerium here. Today we're talking about zero trust security. So what is it? It's not about trusting no one. It's about being really specific about what people can access based on context and who they are. Think about flying somewhere. You need your ID and boarding pass at the airport. Going through security is like your first authentication. They check your identity, boarding pass, and luggage, establishing who you are and what you're bringing with you. With perimeter-based security, like a VPN, you just show your ID and you're in. But Zero Trust uses an identity-aware proxy to constantly verify access, one of the core tenets of Zero Trust security. Getting on your flight involves multiple checkpoints. Having a valid ID and boarding pass isn't enough. You need to be in the right terminal, at the right gate, at the right time. Just like how having access to production systems as an engineer might only be available to you when you're on call. With old-school security, once you're in, you're in. You could claim to be anyone in the airport, even the pilot. But Zero Trust keeps verifying. Right person, right place, right time, right access, right context. Have you heard of Zero Trust? Let me know in the comments.